So lit, 12 shots in the morning. Bitch, I'm about to go in. Go in. So gone. You a bad day, yeah. This is your song. Your song. Lonely, 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 yeah. Yeah, she just a lonely.
Hey, what is this?
That's the first ever throw of season.
Let's see it.
Is tainted. She rarely give it up, but she knows I'm anxious. So impatient when it comes to whiskey. And if I die young, then I hope they miss me. Well, God forbid that.
What is he going for?
He won't.
Jacob, I don't appreciate that.
Oh, get in there. How do you feel?
Pretty good.
Are you still me? It's the way I live. Young boy still pushing big whips. Give money, lay low and chill. So trill, so ill, so real. I'ma do what I feel. Roadtostate. Who are we playing here today?
Ray County. About to go down.
Look at this kid. Look at this kid. Roadtostate. What ball are you throwing?
Blue hammer. Urethane ball.
Urethane.
Standing on 37.
Staying on 37. I regret this in a decade. This is the way I live. Young boys still pushing big whips. Give money. What do we do today, boys? Let's go! Roadtostate!
So, Hudson, before we talk about the game, let's talk about Reagan's Snapchat. How that went for you?
You know, pretty well. I was a little nervous. It's kind of just like a spur of the moment thing. She was just sitting there, I guess waiting for a ride or something. I just went over there and, you know, asked for Snapchat. You know, nothing big, no big deal. Just, you know.
Tell me how old she is.
I'm not too sure. She looked pretty young, you know, I'm not going to lie. She could be 15. I don't know.
Yeah, the real question is, if she is 15, are you 15, Hudson?
I can make myself 15. I can.
All right, Hudson, so how'd you feel about the lanes today?
They were garbage, you know, period. But like I said, no excuses. So, you know, just more practice, I guess, to adjust.
How was the after-game dinner at Chick-fil-A?
That was bomb, you know. I went with a number one today. I was filling a chicken sandwich, put that some of that barbecue roasted whatever sauce on it. And then Jay gave me his extra fries, so that was even added feature.
What a guy.
Anyway.
And that's all, folks, here at McCallie Bowling. Thank you. Stay classy, Chattanooga.
Roadtostate! Got the number one bowler right here, you know. What's your average? Like 208 or something like that? Roadtostate.
What's Rohan Gupta signing in with you with McCallie Bowling News. And today, the McCallie Bowling team got a big win against Ray County. Yeah! So we're here with Captain Jay Warfield. He bowled a 700 series today. Going around, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo!
Yeah. So what did it feel like, you know, being out there? This is like your first, like, really close match of the year. Like, just tell me how you were feeling, buddy.
I think we're going to win today.
Wow, that's a very bold prediction early in this season, young blood. That's a very, very bold prediction. So talk to me about your teammates that really stepped up today, you know? Just talk to me about the resilience of your team, you know, like finding a way to win this game once you guys got destroyed the first game.
Hey, I saw Andrew Hahn put up some strikes. Jared put in those earplugs. It went off. Lewis Campbell. Yeah. He sucked. You know, we went off.
I love the faith in your teammates, young sir. My bedroom, turn around,
seeing myself in the mirror. I
Jersey!
Guess I'm cool, and no thoughts in my head. I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Mine's the tights and the
birds. Put that on, kid. Oh, my. Oh.
What did we do today?
Absolutely demolish Baylor.
Wait, what was the score?
24-3.
I provide for friends and fam and fans. I come to city grinding, man. Stay afloat, the kids hope. I never let a break me down. Who gives you never don't like your steeds? Tell them myself you're in your tees. We don't care what people say. Dude, you critique your clothes, I'm most gay. I ain't gotta wait for no one. If I wanna fly, I can fly for freedom. Hey, I'll be up a little way. Up a little way. I live to the fullest. If I die, no, I lived and missed some bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness.
So we got Road to State here, and, you know, the day of the Baylor match. We're in a lockdown. There's some kind of shooting. That's not funny, but it kind of is. Anyway.
If Andrew Hahn gets over 400 revs, I will quit bowling and give up all my equipment.
To me?
No, to Andrew, to Andrew. You dummy. God.
Oh, so many revs. So many. Oh, he hit flat.
By the night, terrors every night, 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up.
Run to state. We're gonna go get the hats. It's raining.
He's better be worth it. Freaking went on a 30-mile hike just to freaking get these. Ooh.
Road to stay. We're practicing on a TWSWA team sport pattern. Cash. How do you feel?
Pretty terrible.
Road to state, road to state.
Road to state. We're in a car wash.
Oh, you actually did it?
Yeah, I'm doing it. Road to state, part two. We're still in the car wash.
Part two?
How much would we have to pay you, Jay, to get on top of the truck and ride through the car lot?
Road to state, road to state. We got two alumni here.
What's up?
Two alumni. What do you have to say?
Just chilling with the squad.
Clone fixing it.
What do you have to say to the camera?
Road to state.
Oh, I'm taking a video.
Road to state, road to state. We're out here looking at the views. I think I see my state ring down there.
Shut up.
Let me out. Turn around. Road to state, I'm sitting in the back of Jacob's truck. Oh, God.
Who did we just beat?
Walker Valley.
Yeah, who else?
I mean, like,
last match
of
the season.
That's not even a surprise.
17-1.
Emails.
Hey, more talk about bowling, less talk about emails.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. Put up a 182 my first game. Pretty solid, you know. And then I went 204.
More talk about team.
Pretty good.
Not yourself.
Oh, yeah. Team did pretty well. We bowled 3-1-2-5.
Something like that. We shot an 1180 second series, you know?
Yeah, that's pretty good, you know. We did that three times to state. That's a state championship right there, so, you know, I find that work.
Team is 17-1.
We got region next Tuesday. That'll be fun. Oh, yeah, it was the last season match. Pretty sad, but, you know,
Hey, Roadtostate, what did we do?
Got that dub today. You know, first game, pretty rough. Last two games, clutched up, put in gross. Seventh man, of course. Secret weapon, gotta have him.
Number one man today.
Number one. Ghost went off.
He pulled the scene with the ceiling missing, to say the least.
Filthy mammal right
gross.
There. Filthy.
It's one of those times where you look at gross and you're like, do you ever take a bath?
We need to interview Jacob.
So, how do you feel about this
this
region championship, sir? Getting that 194, that first game, really, you know, keeping the team in it, propelling
set the
us.
Tone.
You set the tone. Thank you, cameraman.
Yeah, I knew we were going to win going into it.
Oh my God.
It's pretty confident.
We were losing after that first game.
Hey, the viewers can't know that.
Oh, viewers don't know that, my bad. We were
even
not,
I just said it.
Not losing.
Roadtostate. We're just Wednesday practice after region. We're just going to pick it up. Oh, did he do it? No, he didn't. That is disappointing. Hate that. Pretty feelings. May
they comfort you tonight. Hey, Roadtostate. Last practice.
Hey, right here. I'm so tired right now, and watching these guys bowl is putting me to sleep. I mean, it's some of the worst bowling I've ever seen in my life. The only good thing is we're getting it all out now before state. Just dumping all the garbage out.
Any last words? Last practice. This is my last practice ever.
Last practice ever, that's true. Gonna miss you today. Gonna miss you putting Dietrich to sleep during practice. I got you, babe. Bye.
Roadtostate.
Wait, why did you instantly assume us to our room?
Hey, listen.
This is the actual Roadtostate, like the physical Roadtostate.
It's called a couple things. First,
just building the road.
Hey, no joking aside.
Road.
A lot of these guys have worked really hard to get to this point in the season. I know it seems easy. It seems like it's just a matter of fact. We can do this every year without having any issues or anything like that. But they've worked really hard. And they're going to be competing. We're going to be pumped about what Jay's going to do. We're going to be pumped about what Jacob's going to do in the individual tournament tomorrow. We're going to be pumped about the team and what they're going to accomplish.
Amen.
But hey, no matter what,
come on.
No matter what happens and what happens on Friday and Saturday, I want you guys to show up and compete.
Amen.
You understand me, Duncan?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I want you guys to show up. And if you're not competing, you need to be rooting for the guys who are.
Amen.
We need to be pouring for them and encouraging us. And it is going to be loud, and we're going to need every single one of you.
Can we scream,
okay?
Like as loud as we can?
That's something completely different. Let me say on the hot, sweaty part, let me say a prayer.
Hey, Cody.
Oh, yeah. Hey. We get to shave your beards however we want it.
I don't know.
Put a big M in him.
If we win.
Put a bowling ball
in him. If we win, you'll do the Hitler and then kiss German. The Hitler
lesson. Yes.
Hey, let me say.
Hey, hurry up. This is a long video.
Hey, listen up. Bow your heads. Hey, dear Heavenly Father, thank you for each and every single one of the guys that is on this trip. They're important to this team. They're valuable. Thank you for the season that we had. Pray that you give us traveling mercies. Lord, do you help us to get our heads right as we go into competition this week? Pray for the team, pray for the individuals that will be competing, that we'd show up and do the best we can and leave it all out on lanes. Pray that you'd just let us have a really good time and make this just a blessed trip for all of us. We pray in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen. Let's do it!
Get that straight.
Yeah.
getting detained now. Oh my god. Oh my god, she's a feisty one.
Roadtostate, about to throw it out the window.
What if it like hit the truck? You won't.
Oh my gosh.
People come and watch the roll. Roadtostate!
Alright, Jacob, we got the no-name something EH team coming up. How do you feel about this upcoming matchup in our quarterfinals of the road to state?
I think if we show up, do what we can do, we'll be fine. Easy as that.
I agree. Jay, how do you feel about this upcoming matchup?
Honestly, I'm already focused on the finals.
Oh! No,
JK, we're about to win.
Focus on this.
Youngblood Andrew, how are you feeling about this?
Wait.
Not good?
How's your email chat going?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, like, well let me just zoom in.
Was feeling
boy, emailing girls.
Gosh, I swear, if he wears now.
Boy.
Your fault.
It's 2017, Andrew. Where are you?
So, Hudson. Somewhere.
Yes.
With this upcoming start, is this your first start in a state bowling championship?
It is indeed.
Wait, more important question.
Tia or Emily?
Your orders are ready at the snack bar.
I sat by Tia, Emily last night. And, I wasn't getting the same vibes as I usually do, so.
That's weird.
Switched to Tia.
You want more? Alright, I respect that. I mean. Alright, Barrett, out of all the GPS bowlers, who are you smashing?
That's all it is.
I'm just trying to lay low and chill.
good answer from Mr. Wilson today. And this is the...
Big Lewis.
Oh, yeah. Schoolboy, you want to get in on this?
Georgia State, bro.
What are you pissed about now?
Your line has to be in before we turn practice on. If we turn practice on and your names are not in, your practice time will start disappearing because your lane will not come on. So please, switch your lineups now and get your names loaded in the computer.